last night after
West Side.
Yeah. Pascal, we had a walk there last night. And
he talked to me.
Told me that if I wouldn't start, I'd start. I said yes.
What was it like, you know, you get out there, it looked like you didn't show as much, you know, timidity that you showed sometimes last year. I mean, you come out and you hit that jumper in the lane, three from the rim, I think, and you seem more comfortable, you know, out of the game.
Definitely am more comfortable. My teammates basically build my confidence. They tell me to shoot the ball, man. So with your teammates telling you to shoot, you definitely want to shoot it. And when it goes in, it gives you a lot more confidence. And in practice, I've been shooting really well.
Do the teammates tell you to be ready to go up for the lob and dunk it?
Well, they don't tell me that though, but they always tell me that they'll be a lob if I ever had a chance to go up and get one.
Yeah, I was gonna say, describe the feeling.
It's good. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm waiting after this how far I watch it.
You were at the top of the square.
Really? Yeah, that's nice. That's nice.
Well, you're the same level of intensity too on defense. Just a scrappy, kind of pesky guy, and it obviously caused some problems. What do you continue to just work on defensively that makes you such a bulldog kind of defense?
I just want to pressure the person who's handling the ball. Coach Cal always tells me that one of my strong ability to do is pressure the ball, and I'm so good at it that it frustrates the ballman. And when that happens, I feel like I'm helping the team.
You said you found out last night about starting. Can you just talk a little bit about the feeling starting the
game? It's an amazing feeling. I was so nervous. I'm blessed to be able to start for number one team in the nation. And it was just a crazy feeling. Like I feel like I was dreaming.
Prefer he talk.